Hello and welcome back. Today we'll be playing more Battlefield 1, so without further ado, let's get into the gameplay. So what's up guys, welcome back to another Battlefield 1 video. We're going to continue the campaign. I believe we have only two missions left. Arabia, an insurgency and now, years before we're going to play this one. France. Young Men's War. Bedouins had united to fight a war that was so let's do it. From the one we fought in the trenches. Okay, there we go. To deploy bipod? What? So which one? Anyone? Really? Let's park our horse right over here. Okay, eliminate the commander. Where is the commander at? Inside that circle? He gotta be inside that circle, right? Uh-oh. There's three over here. One over there. Another one over there. Is there one on top? Yeah, crap. Okay, it's good, this one is coming this way. Which means we can easily kill him. Yo, he's... How did you get up top? For real? Oh, there were stairs, so... Right, forgot. Yeah, where is the commander, though? Come on, go and check it out. Probably he's inside. over here, I guess. Wait, this one? This is the commander? Oh. Easy. Okay, dispatch the fake message. Now can this one be killed? Oh yeah, he can be killed. Oh, or not. Sorry. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Single order wouldn't be enough. Ottoman protocol required the message to be received in triplicate before the train could acknowledge it as genuine.
Okay, two more to go. Those guys are on patrol. What is this guy looking? He's looking to his left? Yeah. Man, you can't see me. You can't see me. Was this an alarm? Disable alarm. Okay. Okay, the patrol that is leaving. Hey, there's another one over there. Where is the commander though? Come on, commander, where are you at? Where are you hiding? Well, maybe that guy is the commander. Yeah, there we go. Hey there. Let's send the orders. Now we're gonna have to eliminate that guy as well. Or not. Then we can go around here. Ah, let's kill him. Yeah, I know there was another one over there, but that's no trouble. And let's see, final outpost.
But I had complete confidence that she would carry the day.
A final stronghold. Okay, there we go. We don't need any weapons. Is there a guy over here? Nope, we're safe. Oh, hold up. How do you see us from up there? Let's see, down here maybe? Come on, we're in the middle of the circle. Nope, we have to go back. Come on, Commander, where you at? Dude, is this floating? Damn, this is floating. That guy is just chilling. And that's another one. Well, I don't believe we can eliminate this one. Or can we? No, we can. Yeah, we can't. Crap. Feels bad.
Seni ne kadar çok ararsam, o kadar çok azabım bozulur.
Oh, this is the commander for sure, 100% sure this is the commander. Come on, animation. Okay, where is the fake thing? Okay, over there. So far, so good. Man, and we didn't even need the weapons. Or maybe should we use it now? No. Nah, we good. We can easily take this guy out. And that's it, final message. Oh, or not. Of course, the game spawned an enemy out of nowhere.
Although you see, the message had already been sent, my dear. Not the message you would have wanted. Lawrence was such a good host. It almost seemed rude to escape. Made sure to note the location of Lawrence's camp, of course. Which means the train knows too. Twice, you told that train everything was clear. But I told it exactly where to attack. The beast has your scent, my dear. And it's coming to slaughter you? And your little band of rebels. First, the firestorm from the cannon. Then, up close with the troops to slaughter any survivors. The legend.
Hey, if you say so.
Of Arabia dies tonight.
Yeah, probably not.
Slipped away just in time. Tilkidji was a fool to think we'd ever stay after he escaped.
The carnival won't stop hunting us.
No, it won't. Let me think.
The train's coming a long way. So it'll have to stop to take on water. That's where we strike.
Agreed.
Mm-hmm. Good plan.
I'll deal with the sentries, then rig explosives on the track.
Yes, and I'll rally our fighters.
When I blow the lines, the train will be trapped. So when you hear the blast, you need to attack them with everything you have.
It's good. But you know that there's a chance the men may not come. You may set off those explosives and find you're out there all alone. You know that.
I guess I won't
really?
Get away until I set it off.
Nothing. Okay, let's see. I guess that was the mission, guys. I hope you have enjoyed it, and next time we're going to do the very final one. Thanks for watching. Until next time. Okay guys, I love you all, until next time.